time, the Automobile Club had the best and most detailed maps, but these days you can get an even better one by visiting the local winery or the Chamber of Commerce. Each time we did so, we'd get a map that superseded the last one, and we must have driven up and down this road three or four times looking for Matanzas Winery. We finally found Warm Springs Road that led us out there on our way back to Rohnert Park.